Welcome, gentlemen. I'd like to talk to you about how cinnamon tea can help you maintain a longer and stronger erection longer term. Why cinnamon, do you ask? Well, cinnamon is a superfood, and cinnamon, PubMed research shows that cinnamon can do one of three things, or it can do many things, but the three most that are noted here are that it can help manage blood sugar, it can help lower cholesterol, and it can improve blood circulation, hypertension. And what I want to talk to you about is, you've heard me say this several times before, there's only so much amount of hormone that is released in the body. And if the hormone is busy fighting against stress through cortisol, or if busy having to deal with blood sugar or cholesterol or blood hypertension issues, then there's less hormone to help you with performance for ED. And so one way that we can balance the scales naturally is by incorporating cinnamon into your diet. You can do it in many ways. You can grind it up and put it into your smoothies. You can grind it and put it into your curries or your soups or your salads. Or you can take a few cinnamon sticks, boil it with a pot of water, and then you can drink the tea. I usually recommend 4 cups of tea daily. And the reason why is that if we can go ahead and circulate that blood flow, then that will help with the performance of a stronger, longer erection. Now, you can combine the cinnamon with other things. If you like to put a little turmeric into your tea as well, or a little bit of ginger into your tea, that can help matters as well. Why do you ask if cinnamon can help? Cinnamon can improve blood circulation because it can help with hypertension issues. Well, if the body is dealing less with hypertension issues, it has more resources to flow the blood. And if there is more resources to help you flow the blood, then you are able to maintain a stronger, longer erection. Keep in mind, consistency can lead to consistent results. And what a lot of men in the clinic do or report back to me is they start with a cup of cinnamon tea in the morning, then they add another cup of cinnamon tea in the evening, and then they put it in with the rest of their meals and do 4 cups of cinnamon daily. If you can do this for 3 months, you will see consistent results, and then thereafter, you can decide how much you want to scale. But for good health, I recommend at least doing 1 cup of cinnamon tea every day. And keep in mind, the majority of acupuncturists in the world are not primary care physicians, so please do me a favor and get checked out by your doctor as well. I wish you all the best.